What is up guys, it's your boy Bucky and welcome back to another New World video. Today we have New World update 1.1.1 which was released like 30 minutes ago. So I'm going to go quickly over this update and see what we have over here. So this week's update is focused on resolving some of the issues that have arisen from November's update. Our development team is continuously working on improving New World experience, and they thank you all for your patience and reports that continue to take on official forums. So the list of changes and fixes are here. I'm not going to go over all of them, I'm just gonna quickly review and I'm going to see what's new in this update. So fix an issue causing a large number of mods to drop from elemental enemies. Missing articulated gear or whatever this is, I'm not sure. In our latest update we made a mistake that treated all tiers in the game of Holiculture Harvesting game as feature content and unintentionally removed them from the game. We apologize for this bug that has caused you to lose items you roughly earned. If you have lost an acquired piece of harvest armor, you should have extra rewards chest in your inventory after this update. So there is like harvested hat, shirt, gloves, pants and shoes. If you guys encounter something like this, you're going to receive an extra chest that can maybe contain this one of these items. Then we go over housing, re-enable training, moving and salvaging. Okay, so that's finally fixed. Nice. We have crafting. Fixed the bug where the jewel crafting recipes were not granting enough trade skill XP. Okay. In trading, fixed an issue players were not able to fill buy orders from the local storage sheds. We have servers, technical groundworks for server mergers. So potentially we're going to see server mergers soon because the population in most of the servers dropped really, really low. And also we have warp performance enchantments. Into the general bug fixes, we have wind gauntlet fixed to oblivion not going into cooldown if players swap weapons during a skill startup. Also wind gauntlet fixed to consumable status effect being cleansed by oblivion. Also fixed an issue that was causing jewel crafting to not award appropriate amount of XP for higher tier crafts. And we have fixed an issue preventing players from earning the Lumberjack achievements. Thank you for all support and see you in the term as always. So it was really small update guys, nothing too drastic, nothing special. Trading is enabled again, which was really good, and I'm hoping for the next update, which is going to be next week probably. That is going to be a huge update, so stay tuned guys. And thank you for watching this video. Hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And see you next time. Bye bye.